Hi, my name is Amy Dahl, and my husband Rick and I are from Orange City, Iowa.
I'm Abby Dahl. I am a junior at Northwestern, and I'm currently studying psychology. When I was 17, I suspected that I was pregnant. I felt scared. I was not prepared to have the responsibilities of a mother. I wanted to finish school, which meant going to prom and playing soccer. And overall, I thought it was going to ruin my life.
She shared with me the thought that she thought she could be possibly pregnant, which was a little bit shocking. I wasn't expecting to hear that. But I remember walking into the back room where my husband was and sharing it with him and just saying, tomorrow Abby's going to take a pregnancy test. Abby came down the stairs the next morning and then she nodded her head and started to cry. So we all stood up and started to cry too. We made a great big family circle around her and kissed her and held her and just said we would be walking with her through this whole process and that she had our support.
Honestly, I thought that they meant that I could make my own decisions and that they were just gonna back me up on those. My main option at that time was abortion, and I thought that that was my only answer. After I found out I was pregnant, my mom had reached out to Guiding Star. I was pretty set on having an abortion still. The people at Guiding Star made me feel welcomed and normal and more like an adult than just a 17-year-old girl that's pregnant.
Never felt judged or like, wow, this is a teenage girl who's pregnant. There was nothing like that. It was just so welcoming.
While we were there, a staff member laid out the three options, abortion, adoption, and mothering. By doing that, it allowed me to view them in a very realistic way.
It laid all three on level ground, and it wasn't the forbidden, not talked about option that was very heavy on Abby's heart at that time. And then it was really neat to have the staff member go through the pros and the cons of all of those.
I felt like this situation was survivable, and that it wasn't necessarily the end of the world.
So the next step was Guiding Star made sure that we got an appointment with a life-affirming doctor right within just a few days. And he did the ultrasound right there in the room, just kept it very quiet, kept it very private and sacred, and he just was exactly what we needed.
Hearing the baby's heartbeat really helped me acknowledge that there was another human being in me. Eventually I chose life. I started referring to this baby in me as a baby. Having chose life, I was split between mothering and adoption. I knew all the details that I wanted my child to have. I knew that I was capable of raising my baby, but I wanted him to have a stable life, which I knew I did not have yet. Guiding Star referred me to an adoption agency. I was nervous, and so it was more comfortable that Guiding Star could host the meeting. When it came time to having this baby, I had my Guiding Star doula there, my adoption worker, and the rest of my family. As soon as Levi entered the world, I instantly loved him, and it was me and Levi and then the rest of the world. I had those feelings of wanting to take back my decision, but I knew that Levi deserved more and better.
Very thankful Guiding Star was there to just help us through all of that. You guys made it so much easier.
Choosing the Huesemans was something that I would have never thought was gonna happen. I had gone through many families, but they are perfect. Levi fits right in, and they embrace our love for Levi. I know Levi and I are both in a better place than we would have been if it wasn't this way, and that brings peace. Guiding Star was very supportive and made this situation seem very doable.
Guiding Star just gave us the resources we needed, the time frame, the support, and we just would suggest it for any woman who's going through any stage, just supporting life. It was a safe place to be, and it just made a hard situation so much easier. We're very grateful.
I am lucky enough to have a family by my side helping me through this process, but not everybody has that, and I think that Guiding Star is there for that purpose.